once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! It's attack missed! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its defense rose. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Blasted by Hyper Beam! It went down! Psyduck is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner protects against the attack. The move fails. Slap them. Taken down by an intense blow. Primate is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Cooked by overheat. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Quillfish is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh! The battle is getting intense! The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Hit! Primate got so tired that it's now confused. Primate seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Primate suffers from poison. Quillfish protects itself. Oh no! It attacked itself! Quillfish restored its health. Primate desperately holds on. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Crushing blow! It couldn't take him. It's down! The results are in. The red corner has won the game.